Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are playing Underground 2 on GameCube, and I am very excited. Right now we got the RX-7. I actually should have started uploading videos when I started playing the game, but I actually didn't, so I've been slacking on my videos a lot, so I decided, let's do a few videos tonight. Let's see, real quick. So I'm 44% completed with the game, 50,000 I spent, and my win percent is actually 89. I am actually playing on easy right now. At first in the game, when I first started, I was playing on medium, but a few races were hard, so I switched it to easy. So they're saying I have new cars I can get, so I'm about to go see. Hopefully it's a Skyline. I actually got this car up to 207 with nitrous, which was fucking crazy. But thank you guys for watching. I've looked at my videos so far. I got a few views from people, and one subscription, which, I mean, one subscription is better than zero, right? So guys, just continue to like my videos and subscribe for more videos. I've just been kind of busy lately, so, and kind of lazy also on making videos, but I'm going to work on making more videos for you guys, because then again, this is my dream, to be a YouTube star, as everybody knows. It's a pretty sick car, I love it. So my first car I'll show you, this was my first car, which it was pretty decent, and then my second car, yeah, it was this one, the Hyundai GT-V6, it was decent, and then it said, okay, you got more cars, and I was like, alright, I want the Toyota Supra. And the Toyota Supra actually is my dream car, and I would love to have that in the future. Okay, so these are the new cars I can get. I don't know. I mean, the RX-7 is destroying right now everybody, and I have like 40 grand. I don't want to put it into a car that's not going to be better. So, alright, I'm just going to stay with this. So this video, I'm going to customize my car and get it a little bit better, like the rating wise, the star rating of the car. So hopefully you guys like the band Korn, because that's what's playing right now. I think it's a car specialty. Yeah, so if you guys want a good car and you're as far as I am, you get the RX-7. It is phenomenal. The Toyota Supra, actually, for a while, I was in love with it. Like, it was fast on the straightaways. It did not like cornering, like going around corners, but if you got them on the straightaway, it was over with. It handled like a dream. Like, everything about it was perfect. Okay. I think they got new neon. I like to get my car black only because, you know, like the road is white and stuff like that, and the different lighting in the game. I feel like black helps me focus better when I'm racing. But I think I'm gonna do purple. So yeah, if you guys are actually going through the game and you've beaten all the races, actually the first time I got stuck and had to look it up online, they said you have to get your visual rating up. I had to get it up to about a 3.5 to a 4. So that is what you guys are going to have to do to find more races throughout the game. I actually like this Sprite White. Yeah, this is actually sweet. If you see that. Yeah, I got that. That's pretty dope. Yeah, I do got hydraulics for it. I never use it though. Spinners. I mean, who uses spinners really? If you got some awesome rims, it's like just spinners just really just kind of mess it up. But then again, I haven't really looked at all the spinners. Okay. Eh. Yeah, I've never actually beat this game. Recently, in the last month, I've actually beaten the first Underground. And guys, I love that game. Underground and Underground 2 are the best Need for Speed games out of all of them. Only because, guys, you know, all the old games are the best games. I would like the hood and the doors would be pretty dope. But yeah, just really this game right now, this video is all about, you know, trying to customize it, get my rating up, because I have beaten all the races so far. I've been actually playing this game every night until about 4 in the morning. So, guys, remember, this summer I'm getting a video camera because, I mean, the quality is pretty bad on my phone. It's pretty bad. Some of my videos that I've done. Well, guys, how was your day today? Just let me know in the comments. Today, actually, my day was pretty good. Today, I woke up. I had a very vivid dream last night. Like, I was back in high school. And for some reason, nobody liked me, you know? Everybody was pushing me away and, like, you know, being an asshole and stuff like that. And so basically I was by myself, just, you know, doing my own thing, and my friends were there doing their own thing too. But when I woke up, it reminded me back in high school that, you know, I was kind of the same way freshman year, but it was more into middle school, you know. Everybody was an ass, you know. I didn't really have any friends because everybody was a dick and always made fun of me and shit. So when I woke up, it reminded me that, you know, having good friends is really hard to find these days. So if you have good friends, you know, cherish that shit, because good friends are very hard to find. Guys, I don't know, you let me know in the comments what you think about this car. I think it looks fucking awesome. I would actually love to have this car too. Oh god. She's so beautiful. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put some, of these on there. I like flames. I don't know if you guys like flames, but I think flames make it dope. Dope as fuck. Ooh, that looks pretty sweet. And you can put colors on it too, on the different flames, so. What was it, that one? Alright, I'll do that one. Takes a part of me. Alright, we'll do this. You can kind of make it match the car. I think I like this yellow. I think that looks pretty dope. I like to make it different colors. I mean, that, I guess, kind of, guys, that is why they have different colors, is so you can make it different colors. I don't know, you guys let me know what you think about that. I think that looks freaking awesome. Oh my god, that looks really cool. Look at that, that's dope. That is dope-ass car, dude. I mean, if you guys are still in high school and you roll up in this motherfucker, shit. Not even high school, like anywhere, you know? I think it looks like the front tires are kind of messed up, you know? Because they kind of, I'm going to put my hand in here, they kind of like, kind of when they turn and stuff, it's kind of like more in like this, you know? Like in like that, but maybe they're just normal. See, if you look at it, it's kind of like, you know, kind of got that, I mean, yeah, the, it is turned on that side, but it's kind of like it's pushed in that way more. Kind of looks messed up, but I don't know. Maybe it's just normal. I don't know, I mean, I think if there's two stripes for the hood, that would be pretty cool, but, I think they should definitely remaster this game, because if they, oh man, this game is so good not to be remastered. This is actually pretty cool, like, I actually checked that out last night, but, purchase that. Alright, we are almost to a 5 rating. Alright. I don't know what else I can put on the car to make it better. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. I will actually be right back with another video. Hopefully we can do some races, show you guys what's up. Thank you for watching. If you actually like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.